What's going on, guys? Chubs McStudly here with another NCAA 13 Road to Glory video. We're still undefeated, ladies and gentlemen, and we are closing in on the end of the season. This is the last game before the conference championship game. For some reason, the scheduling in this game was done wrong, and so I only ended up with 11 regular season games instead of the regular 12. So we'll be going, hopefully, into the conference championship game with a win here. At 11-0, and yeah, you see that we are number 3 in the nation, so we're looking good. We're climbing up there, and maybe a conference title could get us a berth in the national championship game, which would be excellent for us. Anyway, there you see my stats, my season stats. Not showing the interceptions. I'll show that probably right before the bowl game is when you'll see my interception count and all the rest of my stats, because I haven't looked at my interceptions yet this year, but I know it's over 10. I know that. Hopefully not too bad, though. Anyway, we're going to just dive into it. I don't really have much to talk about. So on second down and 2, McStudly dropped the pass. He's going to hit Jackson on the quick slant, getting past those Florida State defenders. First down and 10. We're taking a shot deep, and we might have one. Carter drops it in the end zone. Are you kidding me? All right, that's okay. It's early in the game still, though. It's early in the game. All right, so there's second down and 10. Nobody's open. McStudley's just going to keep it running. Slide, smart little move there. First down and 10 now for McStudley and the Terrapins. A little play action now. We're looking out to Williams. Williams gets some good yards, picks up 7. Second down and 3, dropping back on the screen now. Going to be broken up. That was a nice read. And are you kidding me? McStudley is hurt. The backup came in, got a touchdown. But we're going deep as soon as McStudley's back. Carter, you cannot drop that. Are you kidding me? That's 2. That's 2 today, Carter. Oh, man. Second down and 10. We lose a yard on the screen out to Ralph. Third down and 11 as time is winding down in the first quarter. Carter will get it. 3 seconds left in the third. Not the third. The first. Tied at 7 still. Anyway, the clock would just run out. So on first down and 10, starting the second quarter, getting hit as you throw, so it's incomplete, plus a holding penalty. So great job, offense. That was very productive down. We lost 10 yards. First down and 20 now. We're going out to Jackson. Jackson makes the grab. He's got room, and he's going to go all the way for a touchdown. There we go. He could have walked in and still would have had room. 14-7 now is your score, and I called an audible. We're going deep again. Jackson with the grab. He's going to get caught, though, just across the 50-yard line, though. You see there, he's breaking a record. Most receiving yards in a season. What? Yeah, he's had a great year. So first down and 10, McStudley on the quick slant. Should have just thrown it. Held that ball for way too long. Second down and 12. Looking again. Nobody's open. Trying to make some room. Quarterback spies got me. Set third down and 12 now. McStudley dropping back. Looking out. Not a smart throw. Not a smart throw, Chubbs. What are you doing? What are you doing? We'd punt, but look at the field position our defense got us. And I almost just threw it away there. On first down with an interception. Second down and 10. Sacked. Making it third down and 16. 1:35 left in the first half. Dropping back. Nobody's open. Nobody is open. Scrambling. Looking. We're just going to throw it. Not very smart, but Jackson came back to the ball. Got the nice grab. First down and goal. McStudley and... Oh. Man. Alright. Okay. Whatever. We're all tied up at 14 now, right before the half. McStudley looking for anything, just going to keep this and scramble. Picking up some big yards on the ground. Not a bad little run there. First down and 10 across the 50 now in enemy territory. We're going deep. Can we come down with this one? Carter redeems himself. Well, not quite. But he still got the touchdown. And your boy Chubbs breaking a school record for passing yards in the season. He's had a great season, too. I've had a, minus the interceptions, had a really good year. Carter on the quick slant, picking up the first down. We're now in the third quarter. The defense got us the ball back, but they gave up a field goal. So 21-17 is your score right now. A little bit of play action. McStudley trying to keep it. Breaks away from one. Cuts back inside. He's going to throw this one away. Nice job. All right. Second down and 10. Trying the screen again. Not to Ralph. He might actually get some yards on this one. Picking up 5. Third down and 5. Get some play action in here, which is weird because we haven't run the ball like once this game. Making it fourth down and 1, though. We're going for it. McStudley wants to go for it, so we're going for it. McStudley gonna scramble out. He might just keep this himself. Can he get it? He got it. He got it for the first down. Second and one now. We're skipping ahead to that. McStudley dropping back, looking down to Sergeant Coley, who did not get anything. Third down one after a false start penalty, making it third down and six now. McStudley dropping back and looking on the slant. Should have just thrown it. Not only did he gain, like, not the first down, we're going to get called for a holding, which Florida State would decline. So they get the ball back. They wouldn't do anything with it, however, and just gave it right back. And Walker on the post, going to pick up some big yards before getting leveled on that play. First down and 10 now. We are driving. We need points on this drive. And that would end the third quarter with us on top. And in a dogfight, 21-17 with the Florida State Seminoles. Should not be this close. We want to be, I mean, we're just kind of cruising through these last few games, knowing, you know, thinking that we'd have an easy path to the conference championship game. And not so, my friend. Not so. In the words of Lee Kelso. Not Lee Kelso. What am I saying? I'm thinking Scrubs. Lee Corso. Lee Corso. Not so fast, my friend. Anyway, first down and 10. We got some extra yards. But on second down and 7, quick slot to the end zone. Touchdown. Giving us a bleed. Legend spotlight, of course, I'm going to show it. My boy Jackson picking up some touchdowns, picking up some big yards. He's gotten on the highlight reel a few times. My boy Carter catching one of what should have been three touchdowns. We dropped the other two. And then the quick slant there. Nice little highlight reel for your boy Chubbs. 333 through the air, four touchdowns and one pick. Not a bad game. Minus the pick, it'd be perfect. We missed the extra point on that touchdown. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Come on, dude. 27-24 is your score with 2 minutes and 20 seconds left in the ball game. We score here, put this game away. It'd be really good. We're going deep. Could we get it? Carter lays out for it. He got it. There we go. First down and 10. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? We just gave that ball right back. So we got first down and 10 going deep to Carter. Carter's got the grab on the first play after we gave up the lead for the touchdown. Inside the minute. Yeah, inside the minute. Time mark. I don't know. A minute left in the ball game. We got the touchdown to give us the lead. On fourth down and 10, Montgomery's going to be sacked. And that, folks, would be your ball game. The Maryland Terrapins complete the regular season undefeated. I believe that's the last one. Pretty sure that we are 11-0. Now, folks, 11-0, so not too bad. Carter, play of the game. You see there, he had a great few games. He messed up quite a bit, which made me lose a few hairs, turning my hair gray. Oh, well, I can't really complain too much. Anyway, guys, you see play of the game here a second. Maybe it's already showing. I don't know. I looked away at my screen for a little bit. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you liked it. Tell me a like. I like hearing from you guys. Comment if you want. Your boy, player of the game. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time, guys.